How you doing, everybody out there? This is Popa Chubby. I got to put on my tinfoil hat.
Hit it, guys.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is the year 2020 in the United States of America, and this song is dedicated to all you crazy.
No hand sanitizer, I need no mask. I'm good to take on any task. Getting all my news from Fox TV. Bill Gates gonna be the death of me. I'm a certified lunatic, man, in care. Gotta put on my chin. Tinfoil hats, y'all, and take a little trip with Popa Chubby. But don't forget to put on your mask, because if I see you without that mask, I'm gonna spank that ass. Come on, let's boogaloo.
One, two.
Well, baby, put on your mask. Well, baby, put on your mask. It's not me. Yeah.
cha-cha-cha. Ha-ha, but the band was ahead of me. You guys are fine. That's it. I had enough of you guys, man. Hey, this is Popa Chubby. I'm live here at Daryl's House Club, live streaming for y'all. I hope you're having a good time out there. Those first two songs were from a brand new record I made called Put On Your Tin Foil Hat. That's right, that's Popa Chubby's quarantine record. Played all the instruments myself, wrote the songs, produced it, smoked a whole lot of weed when I was making it. And I brought it to you live here today with my buddy Dave Keys. So we're going to go back right now, and we're going to do a song I wrote last year at the bidding, before the pandemic time, as a matter of fact. Last February, I released a 30th anniversary record that's called It's a Mighty Hard Road, and here is the title track. Oh, no, it's not. Hold on. I believe the technical term there is stepping on one's dick. Yes, thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. This is actually, that's the next song. That's the fourth song. This is the third song. This is a song for my wife and the woman I love, okay? This is called MB Song. So here we go. One of my favorite songs. Better be. Here we go. To your inbox, got to tell you, baby, you're my good luck. I don't want to dream about it. I don't want to think about it. Spend my life looking for a true love. Tell you, baby, you fit me.
Oh,
gotta love you, girl. That's right. It ain't nothing but love. And like I said, 2020 was my 30th anniversary as Popa Chubby. So I'm going to be glad when this one's over and I get to 31. Here we go. To the great Steve Holly, my brother, for many years, my brother from another mother. And he was he is actually the only drummer I've played with since the pandemic. You see, I got off the road in March. We drove up from Florida, and we've been home ever since. So besides a couple of live things, the summer outdoors, we've been just laying low. So it's so good to be here. So shout out to Steve Holly, the great Steve Holly, man. And I want to do something special. I just want to say something about guitars, because some of you know out there I'm a real guitar aficionado, if you will, a big vintage collector. But tonight, my friends, I'm playing a $700 Mexican Fender, and this thing just kicks the butt. So testament to all you young players out there, man. You cats all think if you get the right shit, you're going to be better. You're not. All right, you got to get the right shit in here, up here, and over here, man. No gears are ever going to make you a better player. And this guitar will not make me a better player. I'll still suck, but I'm going to have a good time doing it. So here's a little Jimi Hendrix for you.
Yeah! Let's do it, man. Aha! It's
on down to Schmoolin. Call him Mr. Whale when I love a man. Four track. Hey, it's Joe. And he shot your woman then. Shot your woman down. Yes, I did a shot her. I shot her right around town. Yes, I did a shot her. Shot her right around town, yeah. Rolling, what do you say? $69. Go to the liquor store. for the children wild. $20 trippin' time, yeah. Cha-cha. $69. Here's another one for you, baby. Hit it, boys. Baby. sad, sad feeling. You talking out of school.
Thank you.
just don't know. Mr. Dave Keys, thank you, thank you. That's a John, a J.J. Cale song, not a John Cale song. Here we go, here we go. This is a Freddie King song for y'all.
And you're long for
other day before I went away. It's a rain and the same old blues. Now hold on, hold on, hold on. Someday, baby. Someday, baby. Someday, baby, we're gonna go walking hand in hand. Yes, we are. And you're long for the day before I went away. It's a rain and the same old blues. Just a rain and the same old blues. Just a rain and the same old. Drummer some, that's right, yeah. All right, now hold on, before we go to the next song, let me tell you a little something. You got ahead of me there. Where do you find these guys, Dave? Well, these are some of your guys, right? Yeah.
Right.
These are Broadway cats, man, jumping the queue, man.
Yeah,
drunk
right.
On the gig, man. I know about you cats,
yeah,
man.
Yeah, yeah.
You know, there's a story about Frank Zappa going to Eastern Europe because he wanted to perform with an orchestra, and he thought they would be better there. And they'd take the break in rehearsal, and they'd all go to the bar and not come back. Man, I heard that's what you Broadway cats did, right?
That's it,
really
man.
What shut Broadway down, right?
That's right.
That and just bad shit. No, I'm kidding, man. All you Broadway stars out there, hey, I'll have work for you when this is done. Don't worry about it, man. There's a lot of yard work around my place. You come and clean up the logs. Dave's got a log splitter too, by the way, so he can chop some wood, man. Seriously, folks, I'll be here all week to try the veal, but I won't be here all week. As a matter of fact, I don't even have a New Year's gig this year because I don't know if you noticed, but there's a pandemic out there. Yeah, that's right. Some of you haven't noticed, and I'm sorry for you. But seriously, man, this next song, man, if there's a song about persevering and kicking butt and standing tall through adversity, this is it. This is a song that Dave wrote called Blues Bearing Down on Me. Are you ready, Dave?
Ready.
You ready to do this one? You sure now?
Ready.
You want to check? You want to check your bits and pieces? Or
hit the
make
button.
Make sure your
check.
Shorts are straight. Or hit yes. The button.
Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4.
no more. You think that you got time, but when I make a call, it's over, my brother Lord. You better be ready to go. I got no time to waste. London blues keep bearing down on me. Turn it a piece. Oh, way too much misery. Come on, Papa. If you're good, or you ain't no good no more. You think that you got time, but better than a car. You know, though, my brother Lord, you better be ready to go. I got no time to waste. The blues keep bearing down on me. I got so little peace with too much misery.
Now, if I were the president, I'd get drunk.
Thank you. That's a little song by my buddy Mason Casey. Key of D, Dave. But ladies and gentlemen, I feel like I want to play some blues for you this evening out there in Daryl's house live stream land. So I want you to make believe you're in a smoky club. so smoky anymore. You know what I miss, Dave? I miss looking down in the front row and seeing all them drunken ladies, all smelling like alcohol and cheap perfume, with their bosoms pushed up, and seeing their husband sitting there. Cause a woman needs one thing, a man needs two. Have you ever loved a woman so bad you tremble in pain? Another man's name. You love that woman, even though it's a shame and a sin. It's a shame and a sin. All I know, you know that woman, she belongs to your very best friend. little Freddie King song. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to ask Dave to do a little boogie woogie number for you. Hit it, Dave. Mr. Dave Keys, Boogie Woogie, yeah! Now, let me tell you something. Same song again. Now, we lost a lot of great people in 2020, and this one is dedicated to the great Peter Green. magic woman. Got a black magic woman. Got me so blind I can't see. I got a black magic woman. Gonna make a devil out of me. This one, man, right here. That chord is fresh. Hey, I'm trying to get to a lot of songs for you guys out there, so I hope you're enjoying it. I hope you support these live streams. Remember, live streams are what us musicians got now, man. We haven't been working for a long time with no end in sight, so please support these live streams in the best way you can, man. And give it up for Dave Keys one more time. This next song is a Freddie King song called You Gotta Love Her With a Feeling. That's right. Pay attention. If you want to love that woman, love her with a thrill. But if you don't, some other guy will. Love her with a feeling. Love her with a feeling. All over when she walks. That's one of my favorite songs. We got time for just a few more before we go, whoa.
You're talking, man, you're talking.
Stick a needle in my vein if I'm Before we got a couple more songs before we go. Before we do this one, I just got to give a shout out to my family, man. And I got to send big love to my cousin Craig and his son Craig and his son Antonio and my other cousin Joseph, and mostly to our cousin Joe, who passed away a couple of months ago. We miss him a lot. Very tragic, because he and I had just gotten back in touch after 20 years, and we hadn't spoken in a long time. Not for any reason, but that's what life does to you. It makes people go in different directions. But anyway, he left us, and he left some awesome people and awesome memories. And this one goes out to Joe 149 from Flushing, Queens, man. And we love you always. So, and if you lost anybody, I know a lot of people have this year. There's a lot of empty chairs, as they say. This one's for you. Yeah.
was a time not long ago. Show me what was down below. You don't ever show it to a woman, do you?
We have but one more song for you before we go this evening. It's been a great, great pleasure being here. I want to really thank Daryl's House Club, man. This has been my end-of-year gig for many years now, man. So it still is, man. I'm very happy about that because I really miss playing live. I really miss performing and playing for you. And I hope to come back next year in 2021 better than I've ever been. That's my intention. And I will now. Every year, for many years, I've left everybody with a New Year's message. And I'm going to do the same thing this year. If you know anything about boxing, I grew up in the fight world, man. The one thing the referee says when you get in the ring is, protect yourself at all times. And that's what y'all need to do, man. It's a crazy world out there. And there are a lot of people out there. I used to believe that 98% of the people in the world were good. I don't believe that anymore. There are a lot of people out there who do not care about you at all. So you have to look out for yourself, man. And that means if you've been a doormat in the past, if you've let people cut in front of you and do that, don't do it anymore, man. I hereby sanction you as your fearless leader, spiritual Sherpa, and one and only Popa Chubby to punch somebody right upon their nose. A good punch delivered right to the nose. Now, all you Buddhists and other nice people out there might not agree with that, but take my word for it. Works every time. Everybody's got a plan until they get punched in the face. Mike Tyson, I'll leave with this one. I love you all. You like that one, huh, Dave? Here we go.
Yeah.
again. Yeah, give it up for Dave Keys and everybody here at Daryl's. Thank you very much. Good night.
And that's it.